Why do you paint?
I paint as a matter of fact, to stop thinking. I thought an artist had to teach how to look at the world, but I don't think that anymore. Now I just think about my relationship to eternity. Sometimes they say I'm mad, but a grain of madness is the best of art.
You're confusing people. You're confusing yourself with your paintings.
I am my paintings. I'd like to share my vision with people who can't see what I see the way I see. Because my vision is closer to the reality of the world, I can make people feel what it's like to be alive.
I want to be out of control. I need to be in a feverish state. It's called the act of painting for a reason.
All right, calm down.
I don't want to calm down. The faster I paint, the better I feel.
Why would God give me a gift to paint ugly and disturbing things? Sometimes I feel so far away from everything. Maybe God made me a painter for people who aren't born yet. It is said life is for sowing. The harvest is not here. I paint with my qualities and faults.
I don't invent the picture. I don't need to invent the picture. I find it already in nature. I just have to free it. I've spent all my life alone in a room. I need to go out and work to forget myself.
I stop thinking, and I feel that I'm a part of everything outside and inside of me.